Miss Carissa here, and I thought since it's the last day of January, I would share my January snowflake song with you, along with the sign language. Feel free to use it. The January snowflake falls so gently down. The January snowflake falls so gently down. Now, I also like to ask the kids how the snowflake might fall when it's a little windy outside. The January snowflake falls so quickly down. The January snowflake falls so quickly down. Thanks for listening and keep on rocking.